Be respect to all people who sit here. May I introduce myself? My name is Puthama Sirivicha. You can call me Teacher Mark. I'm English teacher of Bangrakam Vidya Siksa School. Today I would like to talk to you about the part of peak of your life. Like broom to the floor of giving and receiving. Nothing is static. Our body flows through dynamic and constant action with the universe. Cell try to cooperate with one another as do an organ. Breath must flow freely and stopping its slow create coagulation just as thwarting the flow of river create stagnation. Nature similarly provides us with the perfect symphony. The sun provides warm of seed pods to sprout. Rain brings much moisture to crop, which subsequently give us food to nourish our body. Now here in the natural world does holding exist. The process of giving and receiving is a quotient part of nature of risk abundance. In this way, the law of giving is very simple. If you want joy, give joy to others. If love is what you seek, offer love. If you want to get material and fruits, help others become prosperous. The easiest way to get what you want is to secret the flow of abundance and help others get what they want and what they need. To be blessed with all the good things in life, including abundance. Learn to celebrate everyone with all the good things in their life. Listen to good with appreciation. Compliments or even smiles. The more you give, the more you receive. Consider abundance is simply another name for universal good, which is a way available to you as a diving, loving, compassionate being by accepting life goodness and offering it to others. You will create true abundance in your outline. Today, practice the law of giving. By offering a small gift to everyone you encounter. The gift needs be expensive or of any monetary value at all. A flower, a smile, a humorous compliment, a helping hand or silent blessing, and remains open to gracefully receiving a gift that are offered to you. As we prepare for our meditation, let's take a moment of focus to today's centering too. Today and every day, I give that which I want to receive. Today and every day, I give that which I want to receive. Now, let's begin. Please find a comfortable position, flexing your hand lightly in your lap, palm upward and closing your eye. In this moment, go with into that place of inner quiet where we experience our connection to the higher self. Let's go out on thoughts and begin to observe the inflow and outflow of your breath. With each inhalation and exhalation, allow yourself to become more relaxed, more comfortable, more at peace. Gently introduce the Sanskrit mantra for the role of giving, repeating in mentally and allowing it to flow with offered ease. Om Vatnam Namaha. Om Vatnam Namaha. Om Vatnam Namaha. I nourish the universe, and the universe nourish me. Om Vatnam Namaha. Whenever you find yourself distracted by thoughts, sensation in your body, or noises in the environment, simply return your attention to mentally repeating the mantra. Om Vatnam Namaha. Om Vatnam Namaha. Om Vatnam Namaha. Please continue with your meditation. I remind the time, and at the end, you will hear me ring a soft bell to indicate it's time to read the mantra. Om Vatnam Namaha. Om Vatnam Namaha. Om Vatnam Namaha. It's time to read the mantra. Please bring your awareness back into your body. Take a moment to breathe, inhaling and exhaling slowly and deeply. When you feel ready, gently open your eyes. As you continue with your day, carry the sense of awareness with you, reminding yourself of today's centering message. Today and every day, I give that which I want to receive. Today and every day, I give that which I want to receive. Today and every day, I give that which I want to receive. Namaste. See you next class. Enjoy your day. Bye bye.